Belinda Jo Carlisle, an American singer. She gained fame as the lead singer of the Go-Go's, the most successful all-female band of all time, and went on to have a prolific career as a solo artist too. She's a Southern gal.
Southern California.
Belinda Carlisle became the lead singer of the Go-Go's after the band's formation in 1978. They hit the charts with Beauty and the Beat in 1981. The group helped make popular new wave music in the USA. The Go-Go's were the first, and to date, only, all-female band in history who wrote all their songs and played their own instruments to achieve a number one album. Belinda and the Go-Go's have sold over 7 million records worldwide. After the band broke up in 1985, Belinda went on to have numerous single efforts. The Go-Go's were formed in 1999, and Carlisle continues to perform with them on a regular basis while having her solo career. Belinda Carlisle, as a member of the Go-Go's, received a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. The band was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in 2021. Here are three songs from Belinda Carlisle, with and without the Go-Go's.
Circle in the sand. They say